Boy, I'd give $1 million for a cup of Wilkin's coffee.
Okay, Buster, pay up.